5 bizarre road signs. Number 5. Tree limbs are out to get you. Again, another common sense sign. I guess some trees are just blessed and don't have to worry about their limbs falling off. As for the trees nearby the sign, you're doomed, for your branches will be plucked. Besides, who really parks, gets out of their car and stands under a tree, especially when parts of it are falling. Number 4. Park woof what? This sign has to have been made for the fun of it. Even if it was, who really spends money putting up a sign that is supposed to speak out to dogs? Hello, newsflash, dogs don't understand English. Number 3. Sorry, you can't have fun in Santa Cruz. If this sign doesn't take it to the max, I'm not sure what does. It's a shame you can't launch your boat into the ocean while smoking a cigar, putting your dog on board, and drinking a cold beer. Sounds like a great day to me, but thanks to the sign, it won't happen. Number 2. James Bond cars only allowed. Of course, everyone has a car with a built-in parachute, but those times you go flying over a bluff. Thanks for the warning. I'll have my hand ready on the ripcord. Number 1. Carry explosives in your car, you're breaking the law. This one boggled us at first. Then we realized the car is blowing up. After doing some research, this sign basically means cars carrying explosives are prohibited. We didn't know there was a place where carrying around deadly devices was smiled upon.